I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. A dreary day across the Midwest. These are radar and satellite pictures for eastern Nebraska and western portions of Iowa. I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. As you look at the review here, it does indicate some patchy ice here into Iowa, rain to the south. Now, in around Omaha, it's been just very light, drizzle and fog. And that's likely the way it's going to stay for much of the night here. Yet the National Weather Service has a winter storm warning in effect from midnight tonight, right on through 6 p.m. tomorrow for a good chunk of our Channel 7 viewing area, including the Omaha Metro. Kind of think that's overdone. I mean, to me, a winter weather advisory would be sufficient. Temperatures are going to hover around freezing tonight, so it's possible there could be some slippery spots on untreated surfaces, but things are, by and large, just going to be wet for tonight with the drizzle and fog continuing. The winter storm warning goes into effect at midnight, and 32 degrees our low temperature for tonight. I do think we're going to get a burst of snow in the morning on Monday, primarily between 5 and 10, but because of marginal temperatures and because it is kind of warm aloft, there could be some rain or sleet that mixes in. So I think we get 2 to 3 inches around the Omaha Metro, which will probably be manageable, and then heavier snows to the north of us. You get up towards Tecama, Onawa, north of there towards Sioux City, there could be 5, 6, 7 inches of snow, but kind of marginal around the Omaha Metro. And then cloudy and cold with some light snow or flurries, but no accumulation on Tuesday, and cold weather on Wednesday. Quieter weather settles in. You should check out my 7-day forecast. And of course, keep in touch for the latest on our forecast updates as we go through the next couple of days.